So I started in June last year, and my second day was when the big storms hit. So when I started, we had a much smaller team and the business was just starting to sort of grow. Then the storms hit and it just went like, now we have potentially 3 crews, whereas before we had maybe 1 or 2. No, I haven't been on site. I've been meaning to, but I've never wanted to sort of like step away and put the phone and the laptop away. So yeah, coming out on site will be awesome. I'm excited to see what they do.
Working hard, working hard.
Have you met Joel before?
I'm the one that got the rope on the
head. Rope on the head of the first day.
Hey, Alan.
Yo.
What, this morning you finished Jacqueline's job?
Mm-hmm.
And then did you go somewhere else?
No, we just went like...
That's me.
Yeah.
That's true. So yeah, we met. This is Tyler, the star of the series.
So what do you love most about working at Tree Range?
Probably the thrill of no days the same. It's kind of like getting chucked out in a ship with no one to help you, because no one's there. You're just there chopping trees down and hoping it goes well.
No, it's okay.
I'm not doing well for the company.
Getting you ladies up there.
So did he hoist me up on the 27th of never.
Yeah.
They make it look easy, but then if you had to get up and actually hoist yourself up while spiking in like that, I just think I don't think I'd be strong enough.
I don't think
I
can hold my own body weight.
No, me neither. I can't. I'd like to work on the ground. I reckon I could do that for a day, like feed the chipper and like
laughing. Is that not believable?
I'd like to get my truck license. Some trucks are automatic, so surely they're a bit easy. When they're not even
famous last week.
I know, yeah. There's Michaela, she wrote off the truck.
No, I don't have a truck license, and I'm kind of like, I kind of don't want to.
Nah, you're like, hold on.
I was going to, and then I was just like, oh, I don't know. There's kind of enough things in this job that are difficult without like having to reverse down a driveway like this.
Oh, you know what I mean? It's a bit scary.
I'll do the climbing, somebody else can drive the truck backwards down a steep hill.
Coming through. So, no one's camera shy or anything?
I'll be the one that gets the trailer like stuck in a huge gutter or like throws it off the side of a mountain. So I'm kind of just like... that.
Stop recording! Stop.
So you can just edit that so it looks like I do it in 15 seconds.
Do it. Yeah. This peppermint tree here. It's failed for whatever reason, whether that be wind, the roots, whatever, you know, you can never really tell. And now it's just resting in this dead mess, mate, with all the ivy on it. And pretty much that's what's holding it up. Eventually, John will set
a ringing line.
He's pulling into here.
And we'll set a pulling straight up here. And we'll put on some of these branches. Or a lowering line, whatever you like to call it, going straight up here.
The way it's going to work is this is going to get cut, that's going to come here, it's going to get lowered down here, then it's going to get sucked through this, and then we're happy.
You can just do what you're doing and just make sure I don't get hit by nothing.
How cool do the clouds look today? Nailed it.
Well, that was going to come swing back on me. I was like, ah.
I was worried about that before, like, as you were cutting it, I was like, nah, I got him.
You got him in my.
It's coming back!
Mate, if you can swing this into there, I will buy you lunch.
You're on.
Yeah. Not 100 bucks, come
on. Most expensive cafe in Emerald. I reckon I got this.